YouTube, we got House of Highlights. Aiden Ross versus Kai Cenat. Oh snap! Aiden playing in the Grinches. He trying to leave? He's scared. These niggas taking too long. Bro, what type of one little stretch was that? he gonna catch a cramp.
Like I said, it's Black History Month.
I got Kai. It's Black History Month.
He was in the comments talking mess about me in 100K. What's coming up? Knockout. He gonna say, oh, March trash. That's just, like, I didn't even say nothing to nobody.
March trash. I gotta get in the head of this. See how you're like all over the place?
You know, I'm good. You're literally not in my head. Really? You're literally not in my head. I'm walking away with 100K. I'm fine.
My bad. This was good, right?
Yeah. All is
wrong. Hold on. Let's see. Aiden. Bro, what was that?
Audio's on. Stream is going. Make sure you guys like and subscribe right now to House of Highlights. We're throwing this together. I ain't gonna lie, I'm already tired. Huh? Oh yeah, back to back weekends and shit. Crazy.
I'm the underdog. You feel what I'm saying? You feel what I'm saying? This is my first real 1v1.
Yeah, I heard the man too. Lights up. Like and sub. Like and sub.
I got you, Dave. I got you.
No, I'm stuck.
I think I got a game plan. I think I know exactly what to do. So, I'm gonna just do it. That's me. I'm gonna just do it. And, hopefully I can.
Alright, who y'all got in the comments? They both look like they don't got no handles. So I don't know. These niggas.
What? Oh, I'm the first. What the fuck?
Yeah, BLM.
Black Lives.
Oh, hell no.
You want it?
I can explain the rules.
Yeah, alright. Rules, you know what I'm saying? This best out of three.
Best out of three. First game is what, 11?
Yeah.
First game is 11, second game is 11. And there's a game three, goes to 7. Twos and ones. One possession per. So you get one shot, and then if you miss it, you gotta check it back up.
Yeah.
Got it.
Yeah, you wanna show the triple line.
And it's
oh, triple line is this one here.
2-point line?
College. Yeah.
You used to
be
like, used to
do it
right
here. Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? That's what you used to.
I know.
I used to do
it
right here.
Oh, God. Now, look, I will say this. My boy Ty's in the room. You know, look, he's looking good. But one thing I can say, bro, you're a leprechaun at the end of the day. Small shit, easy. I'll
tell you right now. He called him a leprechaun.
At all?
I'm just confused. I'm going to go take basketball. I don't even talk about what AB did. I've been playing around. This one?
Yeah,
Bro, I changed my mind. I got my money on Aiden. He might got some good defense though. Okay, yeah. Never mind. Yeah, never mind. Yeah, he got good defense. This nigga playing lazy, bro. This is about to be a long game. Okay. Good shot selection. There we go, about time somebody hit something. Alright, now he just taking shots. He just winging. Take your time. Aiden playing slow as nigga playing in slow mo.
No. Literally, ew, 8 out of 10, Tyler. Holy shit, I really am getting fat, bro. How you feeling, you good? Thank you.
He was almost in there.
That's the rim, bro. That's the rim.
I feel like I'm in this game now. I'm stressing. Bro, how he missed that open layup, dog? About time. About time. Bust down Rolly Avalanche. T.O. Yeah, Sersky, my money on Kai again. My money on Kai again. Yep. Might as well. That boy done teed up. He should have went under. I like how they in the back cheering them on. That was a clutch shot right there.
time.
Okay. They tired. I'm tired. Why he do him like that, man? He thought he had it. Hey, that boy spoke it. Thank you. Yo, shoot. Hello. Thank you.
I'll win. I'm tired as fuck. What? Robin? Robin?
They just want to take a break. Z is cousin?
I have to do this. Or if he's all the way on this side, you just go like this. You just do things, bro. When he gets down there, you just do things. You just watch him for two things.
Bro, this nigga is easy, bro. It was
7
o'clock. I'm trying to
get the piece up in the end,
bro.
Hey, man, that is the end of this for me. Like, comment, subscribe. I can't go that far.